Welcome to English at the Movies, where we teach you American English heard at the movies. Today's phrase is scaredy-cat from the movie Goosebumps. Goosebumps comes from the very popular children's books by R.L. Stein. He writes about monsters that live in books. Let's take a look. Listen for the phrase scaredy-cat.
Did you unlock a book?
Oh no,
I'm sorry. I'll put it back where it belongs. Look, here it is.
No, don't open it!
All the monsters I've ever created are locked inside these books.
Come on, scaredy-cat.
So, what does that mean? What is a scaredy-cat? A person on the run, or a person who is afraid? Let's listen again and see if you are correct.
Did you unlock a book?
Oh no,
I'm sorry. I'll put it back where it belongs. Look, here it is.
No, don't open it!
All the monsters I've ever created are locked inside these books.
Come on, scaredy-cat.
A scaredy-cat is a person who is very afraid. It is two words put together, scared and cat. Children often use it to make fun of each other. They call people a scaredy-cat if they have big fears about something. But when it comes to watching scary movies, I am definitely a scaredy-cat. And that is English at the Movies. I'm Ann Ball.
Oui. I think this is the beginning of a beautiful friendship.